a man in the hospital after getting into a gun battle overnight. Atlanta police tell us two men tried to break into the victim's Porsche Panamera near Northside Drive. Now, the owner of the car caught the two men and pulled out a gun, but right now police are trying to figure out if all three men exchanged gunfire. The car owner was shot in the stomach, but is expected to be okay. Those two suspects got away. And in South